Got this sucker cleared and even polished. Now I'm gonna mask off the sections that are gonna stay gloss and then scuff and matte finish the rest.